Hi guys, this is Yasser from WPHowKnow, and in this short tutorial I will quickly show you how you can access your WordPress dashboard through your Godaddy account without using any username or password. This method can be really handy if you have forgot your password, because once you log in into your WordPress dashboard you can easily change your password from the user section. And most of the web hosting providers provide a similar way to log in into your WordPress dashboard, especially when you install the WordPress through a script installer that your web hosting provides, like softaculous, installatron, or any other script installer. Now, before I show you how you can log in into your WordPress dashboard through your Godaddy account without using any username or password, please consider subscribing to this YouTube channel for more WordPress and web hosting related tips and tutorials. The first thing you will need is to log in into your Godaddy account, and as I am already logged in, so I will select my products from here. Here you will see all the products that are associated with your Godaddy account. And to access your WordPress website without username or password, you have to access your web hosting account. For that, click on this manage button in front of your web hosting account. And here in the website section you can see all the instances of WordPress that are installed on your web hosting account. Now, to access any WordPress website without using any username or password, just click on the admin button right in front of it, like I want to access this website work.howwpbox.com without any username or password. For that I will click on this admin button here and it will open up a new tab. And here you can see that Godaddy is securely logging us into our WordPress dashboard. And now you can see that we have successfully logged in into our WordPress dashboard without using any username or password. And now if you want to change the password of any user, simply go to user section and click on the edit button to change the password of the user. And scroll down to the account management section, and from here you can generate a new password for your user. I hope you find this video useful, and if you really do, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more WordPress and web hosting related tutorials. Thanks for watching.